Today I'm going to show you how to make a mixture that can actually cleanse your face very deep and that will leave your face free from all kinds of harmful chemicals and toxin. And you know, these days our environment are really polluted, and so we should be really careful whenever we go out. We shouldn't let the chemicals or toxin stay in our face or on our face for long. And I'm going to show you two methods today. One is to cleanse your face so deep, and the other is to cure your pimples, okay? So stay tuned, I'm going to show you how to use all of this now. So to make that mixture, I'm going to use this brush to spray it all on my face, okay? So first, what we are going to do is take the charcoal powder here, and then to make that mixture to clean our face thoroughly and deeply, okay? As we all know that this charcoal powder is really good and effective, and it has this and it is known for its quality to extract dirt and harmful chemicals from our skin. And as we all know, nowadays the environment is really polluted, and so we have to be really careful and well equipped to fight back, or else our skin will be prone to lots and lots of skin problems, okay? And so as to clean our skin so deep and thoroughly, I've already taken the charcoal powder. The next, I'm going to squeeze the lemon. And you're going to mix it well, okay? And as we all know that this lemon is rich in vitamin C, and it is really good for your skin. So what you will do now is you will mix the mixture very well. These are the only two ingredients that you need to make that cleansing mixture, okay? So I've squeezed out all the juice. So here we go. I'm going to show you how to apply this using brush, okay? This is the thing, this is the mixture. This is how it should look like, okay? After mixing them all together very well. So maybe I should show you on my hand or on my face. On my face. And you have to apply this mixture on a very clean face, okay? After you wash your face thoroughly with clean water and a face wash, of course. So how does it look like? Don't scrub it so hard. Like when you sprayed it. Now I look like a monster. Okay. But before it dries, do a little smooth rubbing. Or you can use half of the lemon. To rub your face for a while, okay? And then you can create the facial pack again. This is the best way to clean your face if you feel that you have been exposed to. You know, nowadays environment outside your house, then do this at home, okay? So, I've done the scrubbing. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to reapply a little again. You know, just let it dry for 10 minutes, I guess. Yes. Or if you must, 15 minutes is okay too. So, I'll be back. After 10 minutes, okay? So now, as you can see, it's all dried up. So, I'll be back after I wash my face, okay? So stay tuned. So this is the result. So now I want to show you how to make that pimple remedies, okay? So stay tuned. What you're gonna need is tulsi leaves, then charcoal powder and honey. The three ingredients that you will be needing to create that mixture to cure your pimples, okay? So stay tuned. And now, to make that pimple remedy, you'll need a crusher, then tulsi leaves. Here they are, tulsi leaves and honey. So what we are going to do is, I'm going to put the tulsi leaves here. I'm not gonna use it all because I went to my neighbor to pluck this. So I don't want to disturb my neighbor often. So I'm going to add honey, okay? It's all been crushed, and then just take the mixture out of this bowl, out of this crusher, too little because I don't have any pimples on my face. No pimple. So after this, you're going to add a little bit more honey. So that when you stick it on your face, it will just stay there. And then the last thing that you'll need is a pinch of charcoal powder. Okay, not so much, pinch. And mix it well. And apply this on the area that you feel the need to apply this. Okay? So, thank you for watching my channel. And give me a thumbs up, okay? Give this video a thumbs up. And subscribe my channel. So, best of luck! Oh.